Today, you become a man of business.
I'm looking forward to it, Headmaster.
You will love business. It is the American way.
1, 2, 3, 4.
When I walk down the street, I be tripping on my feet. And my clothes, they don't match. And my blue jeans need a patch.
It's cold outside. Hey everybody, this is Dustin Clark. And I'm going to be doing a digital painting of the lead singer of the band Weezer today. Just run through a little bit of what my process is and let you see, watch me go through a whole painting. It's not a very tight painting, just kind of loose and just for fun. Just doing a person that interests me, and I think it's important when you're an artist to do subjects that you enjoy doing, and do a painting for fun every once in a while. Just keeps you enjoying what you do. So to start out, I just basically drew in the basic shape of his face and just kept painting on top of it instead of erasing. I just paint on top if I don't like what's going on. And then I threw a mid-tone layer on top of the drawing and put it on multiply. And then after that, I put a layer on top of the mid-tone values and did some highlights. So that way I had a dark, a medium, and a light going on in the painting. And then I threw a layer on top of that and just started painting and finished it up from there. So try to keep it kind of simple and just had fun with it. And I also recorded a little bit of Weezer and their new album, which is a pretty good one. So if you haven't heard it, check it out. And I'll just let you listen to some Weezer and watch the rest of the painting. Thanks for watching.